Yeah, let's get started. Let's get started. Let's start serving, okay? Wow, served by Gordon Ramsay himself, right? What up guys, this is Min of Korean Dust, and today we're gonna watch some of cooking, Indian cooking video. Title is called Gordon Ramsay Cooks Indian Street Food for Locals. Locals which mean in India, right? So, I mean, I have tried some of Indian street food in India and it was really good. But Gordon Ramsay is one of the very fierce star chef in the world, right? So I gotta see how he cooks in India, to India. Like, who doesn't wanna see, right? So without further ado, let's go watch it, okay? Let's go!
One week ago, I set off on an adventure into the wilds of the northeast of India.
To that northeast, okay.
Fabulous dishes that are unique to this region.
So, region famous for
special and it's
the tea?
Sort of the opposite to what I expected.
I've discovered that it's completely different to any of the Indian classics I've cooked before.
Yeah, there's no garam masala. You know, there's no powders. It's all fresh.
The normal like masala, no like powder. It's more freshly made. Or it's in Assam? Where is Kolkata or Assam?
I've never been sold on these streets before.
So I guess it's in Kolkata.
I've learned to create dishes that will show this city what it's been missing.
So you buy some stuff.
It's the crack of dawn.
There are people taking a shower.
The street cooks already preparing for busy lunch.
Whoa.
D-Day. Now the street's starting to get busy. Everyone's starting to sort of get themselves organized.
Okay, whoa, what is that, rice? So looks really hot though, like with the weather. Whoa, what is that?
My competition is gonna be tough. My northeast
gotta compete them, right?
To be good enough to tempt customers away from their tried and tested favorites.
I just hope in the hell that they don't turn their nose up against it because they don't recognize all
that. Oh, look how fast and accurate his onion chopping skill is.
And I've hired some local lads to help me out.
How are you?
Okay, all of them look fresh.
Excellent.
And this is, I guess it's ready to go.
Ayo, Tapan and Ayo. Sagu.
Sagat.
Zagat. Are you sure they're not bunking off school?
No.
Definitely.
He's not. I didn't know him.
Okay, right.
But he's not.
Okay. First thing.
Yeah. So I guess they're gonna help him. Okay.
I'm going to draw on the unique flavors of the Northeast to create three delicious curries. My first is chicken and green papaya.
Okay, yeah, of course. You gotta start with the
cooking competition.
What is good? Caramelized onion, right?
That the locals won't be used to.
Okay, wow.
Green papaya helps.
Papaya, okay.
Soften the chicken, but marinated. It also gives that really nice tart flavor.
I'm going to make a fish curry using the dried bamboo shoot.
Fish curry, okay.
It's something of an
freshly cooked fish. I mean, freshly captured fish.
It's a combination of a sort of bay leaf stroke lemongrass with a little hint of licorice.
Basil lemongrass.
First time
okay.
For you. I'm so pleased.
My final dish. Is a northeastern take on vegetable curry.
Wow.
Instead of using dried spices, I'm using fresh ones.
Making them more subtle flavor.
Finish with a puree of sesame seeds.
Puree!
Almost thicken the vegetable curry with a sesame seed paste.
Okay.
And then,
sesame seed.
After that, the fresh coriander paste.
Coriander, okay. It's gotta look, it's gotta be.
I am sweating.
Very fresh, right?
I look like a pig, I stink like a pig. Right, cooler, much better. So it's not exactly Chef White's, is it? But I suppose it's equivalent. A local chef wise, I tell you what, it's a lot cooler. Huh? Nothing wrong with going commando in the midday sun.
That's fish.
The northeast curries can win over Calcutta's foodies.
Kolkata first.
You must spread.
He's done. Okay, he's done.
You must tell them that.
Is that a brass pan? It's gotta be pretty cool. Okay, let's get started, let's start serving, okay?
Chicken.
Wow, served by Gordon Ramsay himself, right?
Thank you. Chicken rice coming now.
Let's go. Oh, it's a lot of rice.
Okay. Actually, this is a new thing to us in Calcutta. I don't know other people will like it or not. But in my opinion, it's really a super one. Let's go!
Hand gesture, love it. Obviously, right? Good. And you don't need a spoon.
With green papaya, thank you. Let's go!
Yes.
Chicken papaya has gone down the store.
Just try, I like it.
It was really good. I never tasted a bamboo before. And the vegetables and these are really good.
Last chicken!
Oh, there's bamboo, the baked bamboo inside, I think?
That's unbelievable.
I didn't hear it quick.
That's barely.
Yeah, quite accurate.
And over 100 portions of chicken is gone, which is fantastic news.
With the last of the chicken papaya gone, my fish and vegetable curries quickly set out too.
Whoa.
Sir, thank you. That is now officially Gordon Ramsay's Calcutta Cafe closed. Finished!
Oh, he's done for the day? Okay, that was pretty quick. Sold out, right?
And judging by the
Gordon Ramsay is there, and I'm fooling go away.
500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000. 2,000. So
2,750. Yeah. Yahoo! Almost 3,000 rupees.
Good morning's work.
Okay.
Yes?
Thanks. Give it to his friend, okay.
The people say the yes. Food is excellent.
Did they?
Yeah, definitely. Everybody said that.
And there's Jesus in the background. That really matters. Food writer Nandan's arrived to give wow, but he looks really hot.
Hi, Gordon. How are you doing?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. How was your week?
My week has been amazing.
So what did you
cook? It looks like
so today we did
business owner?
A take on a chicken.
Or a chef at least, right?
We did
amazing, chef is a business owner. If you own his own restaurant.
Getting slightly worried.
What am I saying, man? Oh, he's trying.
No wonder you sold out.
Thank you.
Believe me.
You happy with that?
Not only that, you have actually succeeded in doing something many people would have said is impossible. Well done.
That's very kind.
No,
very well done. Very
capturing
well
Indian people's mind as foreigner with food is great, right? My body weight in sweat. But a crude that curries of the northeast of India are worth shouting. Wow, so there was some pretty decent video, right? So Gordon Ramsay, one of the top chefs of the world, you know, cooking Indian food in India, in like not in like a restaurant, right, guys? It's like in street with like, you know, everyday regular people who walks on the street, right? So yeah, so I guess there was fish curry and vegetable curry, and I don't know if there was chicken, but I'm not so sure. But I would love to try all three, like as like a separate dish, you know, or all combined in one dish. I mean, wow. It was kind of sad that it didn't capture just the food itself too much. It was more focused on people eating and their reaction. But anyway, it looked amazing. And like the fish curry, I had it in Agra in India, and that was pretty shocking. It was really soft. And of course, it captures all the bitterness of the fish, like this fish taste, fish smell with the like masala. And that was amazing. So that's one of the food that I miss of India. But I mean, having an opportunity to try an Indian food made by Gordon Ramsay, that is something that could never be forgotten. And I would love to get a chance someday to try Gordon Ramsay's Indian food. Yeah. So today I had a chance to watch a Gordon Ramsay's cooking Indian street food in Indian street to Indian locals. So that was pretty cool in Kolkata, right? So it was in Gordon's Great Escape. So I guess you guys should check it out. Maybe there's some many episodes just in India. So go check it out if you haven't. And thank you so much for watching today. And if you like the video, please subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys back soon. So stay tuned. Yeah. Bye bye.